time before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Glitter's World, and this is Chumki. So today actually I'm going to Nandi Hill, and this is not my first time. I've been lost time. But this time I thought of, you know, recording it and filming it and vlogging it actually. So this is right now we are into Nandi Hill, this one restaurant kind of thing. And I'm hungry, so I came with my, you know, my husband, my in-laws. So they are eating right now inside. I thought of doing the intro and I want to record because the weather is really nice. And I'm wearing a jeans, a trunk top, with a, I don't know, wearing a distance jeans from Only and a big chunky jewelry. And the usual makeup, not just a foundation and all, just a gold lipstick and liner. And the weather is pretty fine actually. It's pretty nice. And yeah, I am recording it on my phone itself. So I will try to capture the beautiful, you know, scenes, and I will be showing you once I reach to Nandi Hill, the view and everything. So if you are interested, then keep on watching. So guys, mostly people go to Nandi Hill in morning, like early morning. From my place, it's like takes 2.5 hours. Like, you have to cross the airport, and then, I mean, not exactly cross the airport, but there's a, you know, turn where right and left, and you have to choose. If you take the right, you get airport, and the next route is towards Nandi Hill. So in back, like straight, you know, in front of me, if you can see that, you can see one mountain. That itself is a Nandi Hill. So from like, we are having food. So it will take some 15 to 20 minutes to reach there. So I think right now the light is really good, so I thought of, you know, doing it now. So once I reach, obviously I'll be clicking all the pics and videos. We are reaching towards Nandi Hill, so we are on the top. So you have the facility to stay there, so a lot of, you know, hotel facilities there, and you need to park your car. So for that you need to pay $100 for the ticket or something, and you need to park in the parking area. If you are coming in a bike, the separate parking thing is there. So we are actually reached to the top. So we reached. So this is the main, you know, entrance where people choose to go to the backside. There are a lot of park and seating facilities there, and that's my mother-in-law and father-in-law, so doing hi to us. So yeah, so guys, we have reached to Nandi Hill, and please excuse my eyes, it's a bit swelled up, so yeah, it's looking a bit weird right now. So we have reached. I'm just waiting for my car to be parked, and you know, my family is waiting there. So I thought of have a quick you know, place to show you guys. So if you see this bit of like restaurant, previously there were no hotel and everything, but now right now a lot of hotel facilities there.
Hello, in the office.
So if somebody wish to stay here, they can stay in this hotel. This is Hotel Mayura Pine Top, and that's the point where the people will, you know, crowd over there to click photos and everything. So we will be going there also. So yeah, here we have came here like it's right now almost 5 o'clock. Generally I used to come in early morning so you can see the fog, but right now we came at to 5 o'clock. Till 6 o'clock Nandil is open. After 6 you cannot, you know, enter here, so you need to come before 6. And once you enter in this, you know, Nandi Hill, yeah, you can stay till 6-7 and then you can move out. Now going to the main areas, so you can see right hand side there's a temple, and towards left there's a thing which is constructed, so you can stand there. It's a point, actually. We can stand there and see the whole thing. So we are going towards that particular area. You can see pretty much crowded, and I've never came in evening. I always came in the morning. So yeah, the crowd is pretty much the main point. Apart from a lot of trees and parks, so this is the main point. You can see the whole area from here, and that's my mom. She's walking towards it. Ma, ghodo pe chune. She's my mom. So hi, let's go. We are going together. Chalo.
ডার্ক মারতে না
ও তো হার্ড এটা দেখো বাবা কিছু দিয়ে উঠলো
বিউটি হিয়ার স্ট্যান্ডিং অন দ্য টপ অ্যান্ড আই এম ট্রাইং টু ক্যাপচার সো লট অফ ইউ নো মাউন্টেন্স আর অ্যাটাচড টু ইট So now we are going towards the temple. So that's my father-in-law in middle, my mother-in-law, and that's my hubby walking at shots. So finally going inside to temple. So you need to put your shoes outside the temple. They'll be providing you with one ticket, and I think you have to pay some 10-20 rupees. Not sure. So yeah, we are going towards the temple. You have to remove your shoes here. It's a bit difficult to do video inside, but I'll try to do that. So somehow I'm hiding and doing the video here. It's inside, and it's totally made up of rock. So there's no cement and, you know, stones. So here people are standing. You can see it's small, sculpted thing in the pillars. And somehow I'm doing randomly, I'm just hiding my phone and doing the video because it's not allowed inside. So yeah, it feels really nice. I mean, it's a very old temple and things are not like the usual mandir you get. I feel very adventurous too, you know, every time I go inside. So you're also in the entrance of the main god, you know, statues are there. It's like copper statues. And yeah, that's inside the priest. So now inside mandir itself, there's a small kind of pond. So you need to go inside that. And I dug my head here. So the water level right now, it's a bit less. But you know, other days it's like filled up with the, you know, beginning of the stairs where we are sitting right now. Nandi Hill is spread in a lot of area, like you get the parks and this outside areas, you get this kind of, you know, stoppers where you can stand and enjoy the view. So yeah, and if you come in morning, you get the foggy weather also, but you cannot record that time. So it's pretty clear in evening. So I'm gonna go on top so that I can show you guys how it looks from this point also. You can see this area is surrounded by a lot of small mountains also. So this is the top view. And it's really beautiful. I mean, what else you want? Evening, have a sip of coffee and, you know, just enjoy the view, just relax. For us, it was a sudden plan since from last 2 days it's raining in Bangalore. So we thought of coming here. It's really nice to relax. So we're finished. Now we're going back because the thing is getting closed now. So you can hear the silencer, they are just closing it.